Welcome back, everybody, to Five Nights at Freddy's. We're in VR, as you can tell. It's finally time to obviously play FNAF VR. Now, I haven't played this in quite a while, so I don't remember really how to play it. But yeah, we are here, we are ready to play. Okay. I don't know if we want to do FNAF 1 first. Maybe we'll do Parts and Service. Yeah, let's do Parts and Service. Why not? So this is Bonnie.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no, it looks like Bonnie's guitar is out of tune and must be recalibrated. Good. First, we must access his harmonization module, located inside his secondary throat pipe. To access the throat pipe, both eyes must first be removed. You must be as precise as possible when removing the eyes from their respective sockets. First, firmly grip Bonnie's left eye and carefully remove it from its socket.
Left eye, so...
Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left. Well done. Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Deposit the right eye in the cleaning receptacle. Good job.
Easy.
To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on either side of Bonnie's jaw. When done correctly, you should... Well done. You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat pipe to enter calibration. Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to press the blinking button again to verify your work.
Oh, yeah. Perfect.
Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you remove them, then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day.
Left eye. Right eye.
Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
Hell yeah. Why am I not facing the right way? Hell yeah. That was easy. Pika. Hey.
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
Oh, of course you...
There have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell. Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior and place it in the refuse bin on your right.
Yeah, of course you've been eating pizza again. When aren't you eating pizza?
Good job. Make sure Chica is not hiding any other treats inside her beak. To open her beak, carefully press the two buttons located on the sides of Chica's head. Oh no! It looks like Chica has picked up some unwanted friends. To clear the infestation, apply the Fazbear Entertainment Avoid inhaling the chemistry. Exposure to cleaning, disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation. Good job.
Good.
Now reattach Chica's upper arm, hand, and cupcake plate.
Let's call the cupcake.
Well done. Nice. Oh no, it looks like Chica needs another dose of the chemi spray.
Okay.
Do not let the infestation spread. Be sure to give the canister button another push as needed. Return the cupcake to Chica's plate. Great job. Chica is ready to serve pizza and hugs to the kids again. Take a complimentary slice of pizza for a job well done.
Goodness.
See you next time.
Have some gall. That was really quite funny. Hey, what are we gonna get? A bunny? Like, do you like push it down? Or like, you eat it? Okay. quite tame. Freddy Fazbear, ooh. You know, Freddy, he thinks he's all that, you know.
Welcome back to Parts and Service.
Like,
it looks like one of our guests left a personal item on our star attraction. Let's return it to the lost and found.
Oh, what, you've been eating?
Carefully, grab and remove the child's hat from Freddy's mouth. Freddy's got a good job. Now place the hat in the lost and found bin. While we're at it, let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside.
Creepy, Freddy.
To access Freddy's chest cavity, grab Freddy's bow tie and pull it outwards. Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive wiring.
Hold on, my TV is like right there. Okay.
Good job. Ooh. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can access the child's shoe. Gently grasp the music box and extract it from Freddy's chest cavity before the safety latch descends.
Good micro.
Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's endoskeleton. Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin. Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity, and we'll call it a day. Oh no! You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box. This is not good. A replacement may be found on the work table. A crisis averted.
Ooh.
To close Freddy's chest cavity, press the large black button on the center of Freddy's face.
Where? Oh, his nose!
That concludes your time in Parts and Service.
There's no coins,
your pay will be docked accordingly.
Whoa. You didn't have any coins. Weird. What am I gonna get this time? Mangle? No, you are Funtime Foxy. Wait, I can't eat that one. Funtime Foxy. I feel like something's gonna be there. I can't remember this game really. Foxy, with 5 coins already?
Come back to Parts and Service. Foxy has been out of commission for quite some time. This series of simple repairs should return him to full working condition. First, carefully pick up and place Foxy's head on his endoskeleton.
Can I?
Oh no. It looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. You will need to place new control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Good job.
Take an eye
Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times.
Okay, I will try.
Oh no, it looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully, remove the incorrect fuse from Foxy's chest and insert it into Foxy's upper arm receptacle. Well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4. Fix both fuses to continue.
What? Blue, green, red. And then red, green.
Good job. Retrieve Foxy's eye from drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open, place the eye back into his eye socket.
Come on.
Well done. This concludes all your parts and service tasks. Pilot Cove can now be reopened.
Hello. Come on, Chica. Get out of here. Zavala.
We went to great lengths to create an authentic VR experience, including using scanned photographs for reference and using original performance routines where applicable.
The cable's like touching me. So we're gonna go into the weird negative zone, because that is parts and service in here. Well, there's all of them in there, but. And we have to beat everything to get the final ending, which I haven't done in this game yet, but I will now.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no, it looks like Bonnie's guitar is out of tune and must be recalibrated. First, we must access his harmonization module located inside his secondary throat pipe.
Definitely isn't weird.
To access the throat pipe, both eyes must first be removed. You must be as precise as possible when removing the eyes from their respective sockets. First, firmly grip Bonnie's left eye and carefully... Great job. Deposit the left eye. Well done. Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye. Deposit the right eye in the cleaning... Good job. To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons. Well done. You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat. Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. Press the blinking button again to verify your work.
Good.
Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them, then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day. Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
I can't play guitar, so that's why it sucked. At least this place is normal. Bonnie! Boy, Bonnie. Bonnie! Oh, I don't like this one. Hopefully you could just come out there and kill me.
There have been customer complaints about Chica's acrid smell.
What happened to you?
Sounds like Chica has been rummaging around the kitchen again. Remove all food particles from Chica's exterior and place it in the refuse bin on your right.
I wouldn't say these are particles. These are more
good
just
job.
Entire
Make sure
pieces.
Chica is not hiding any other treats inside her beak.
Right,
to open her beak, carefully press the two buttons. Oh, no. It looks like Chica has picked up some unwanted fret. Avoid inhaling the chemi spray.
Surely
exposure to cleaning,
same.
Disinfecting, and maintenance chemicals may result in respiratory problems, skin, or eye irritation.
You know.
Good job.
Creepier.
Now reattach Chica's upper arm, hand, and cupcake plate.
Right, call. Creepy call.
Oh no. It looks like the chemi spray is no longer effective. To combat the infestation, pick them off by hand if not. Return the cupcake to Chica's plate.
Oh, where are you?
Please place the cupcake on the plate.
Well, I don't know where Carl is.
Place the cupcake on the plate.
Yeah, I think it was a bit
Great job.
Fun.
Chica is ready to serve pizza
just,
and hugs to the kids again. Take a complimentary slice of pizza for a delicious. See you next time.
Chica, have some. She didn't want no pizza. Let me grab it. Hey, what's this? Exotic. Deva Rage. I just ate the whole can, okay. Oh wait, Freddy's next.
Mm-hmm.
terrors. That's gonna be terrible to do. Oh no. I'm used to horror, but geez.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. What? It looks like one of our guests left a personal item on our star attraction.
Let's return it
to the lost and found.
Can you not?
Carefully, grab and remove the child's hat from Freddy's mouth.
What's happening right now?
Freddy's got good job. Now place the hat. While we're at it, let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. To access Freddy's chest cavity, grab Freddy's bow tie and pull it outward. Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open.
We go, Mike.
Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive wiring.
What is there right now? What is there? It's my cupboard. I wasn't careful. I touched a sensitive wiring.
In service, Freddy's got good job. Now place the hat while we're at it.
There?
Let's make sure there isn't anything else stuck inside. Well done. Freddy's chest cavity is now open. Remove the child's watch and place it in the lost and found bin. Be careful not to touch any of Freddy's sensitive wiring. Good job. It appears there is a child's shoe wedged behind Freddy's music box. The music box must be removed before you can access the child's shoe.
The cheek one was wild.
Gently grasp the music box and extract it from Freddy's chest cavity before the safety latch descends. Carefully place the music box on the work table to your left. Great job. To reset the safety latch, press the button located on Freddy's. Now, remove the child's shoe and place it in the lost and found bin. Well done. Return the music box to Freddy's chest cavity, and we'll call it a day.
I think it was this one.
Oh no! You seem to have mishandled Freddy's music box. This is not good. A replacement may be found on the work table. Crisis averted. To close Freddy's chest cavity, that concludes your time in parts and service. Your pay will be docked accordingly.
Don't dock my pay because of this creepy guy. Ooh. Butter. Love me some butter. Right, nothing's there. I need to just look in. Last one, Foxy. Last one for this video as well. Probably.
It's in service. Foxy has been out of commission for quite some time. This series of simple repairs should return him to It looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. It is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. You will need to place new control fuses in the exposed receptacles to continue. Retrieve the fuse from drawer number one that matches Foxy's leg receptacle. To avoid bodily harm, wait for Foxy's legs to stop moving before inserting the control fuse. Good job. Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times.
One,
oh no. It looks like a former employee attempted to repair Foxy's chest motor using an incorrect fuse. Carefully, remove the incorrect fuse from Foxy's chest and insert it into Foxy's upper arm receptacle. Well done.
Ooh.
The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4. Fix both fuses to continue.
So we've got red, green, red. And then blue. But blue, green, red. This one.
Good job. Retrieve Foxy's eye from drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open,
this one.
Place the eye back into his eye socket.
Yeah, this one.
Well done. This concludes all your parts and service tasks.
Pirate
Cove can now be reopened.
No, don't reopen it. That's stupid. Stupid idea. Oh, yo, the fox minifigure. I forgot you were here. So big now, are you, mate? Yeah, let's just go back. He's still there. Okay. Now, I'm still tall of her. William Afton, you're short. Okay, but that's the end of this video. William over here is just... We're just gonna chill for a bit. We will be playing... Dark Rooms, why not? Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.